I came to Australia about 10 years ago, and 2 years ago I got my citizenship through my art, and I'm living as a professional artist in Sydney. It's getting very well known art prize, and you know the quality is amazing actually, and I saw a couple of my favorite artists that they applied before, and this is my second time actually, and the first time I had been in a final, and luckily this time I got the prize.